The Tories lost a key Brexit vote tonight, forcing them to publish 58 studies into the impact of Brexit. Yet they might try to hide the documents anyway, a move that's left MPs baffled and furious. The House of Commons descended into chaos after Labour won a formal motion to release the 58 documents on different sectors of the economy. In dramatic scenes, Tory Minister Robin Walker revealed the government would not oppose Labour's motion, which meant it passed unanimously. Yet he also said the studies shouldn't be released in full, because they are highly commercially sensitive and could harm negotiations with the EU. Instead, it was suggested the documents would be half released in a redacted form. In scenes likened to TV comedy The Thick of It, no one could agree on whether or not Labour's motion would be legally binding. The government said it wasn't binding. But even Tory Brexiteer Jacob Rees-Mogg said it could be a breach of privilege for the government to refuse to provide information MPs voted for. And Speaker John Bercow delivered a hammer blow to the government, saying traditionally such motions had been binding, and he would expect Tory ministers to act on the motion in the usual way. Labour veteran Dennis Skinner said, "The government is dying on its feet." Shadow Brexit Secretary Sir Keir Starmer warned ignoring the motion could be a contempt of the House of Commons. Mr. Bercow said he would consider any allegation there was a contempt of the House, but the government must be given the chance to comply first. Labour MP Liz Kendall tweeted, "Farcical. Like scene from The Thick of It." The SNP's Pete Wishart added, "Incredible scenes in the Commons. We are now reaching the point where no vote is binding on government." Stephen Doughty, descending into chaos here in Commons on government attempts to keep Brexit reports secret. Total contempt for democracy. The 58 studies estimate how leaving the EU will hit different sectors of the economy. There is no timescale for when they might be published, and there's a suggestion they could be held back until they're no longer useful, or even until after Brexit Day in March 2019. Brexit Secretary David Davis has refused to publish the documents, saying it will undermine Britain's negotiating position. But by proposing a humble address, Labour asked the Queen herself to order the release of the documents. The government was in danger of losing the vote after a handful of Tories said they would rebel. Now, after saying they won't oppose it, it will almost definitely pass. The Tory Brexit minister, Robin Walker, suggested he could publish a redacted, censored, or summarized version of the studies. He added, "We will take note of whatever the House decides on this matter." But he strongly suggested they would not be published in full, saying, "We would need to reflect on various constraints and conflicting responsibilities." The SNP's Hannah Bardell demanded he stop governing in secret and make sure the people who are running this country and the people who voted have all the information and the truth.